Hello everyone, my name is Radovan Stojanović. I am professor at University of Montenegro at Faculty of Electrical Engineering. I teach University of the Balkan region. The Faculty of Electrical Engineering is one prestige faculty and also in Montenegro. But I am not now in charge of Faculty of Electrical Engineering. I am now in charge, like president, of one Montenegrin association for new technologies. Already I did with University of Banja Luka several Tempus Erasmus projects, and all the guys here from Tuzla, Suljo, from others knows me because I'm already in Tempus Erasmus projects maybe from 1991. It's from the beginning of Tempus Erasmus projects. And I know everything about Tempus and Erasmus. And from this reason, we did knowing everything. We did one association to help the researchers to do not fight with windmills and so on, to escape bureaucratic administrative pressures, and to give the best from ourselves to help the research community and development around the Western Balkans. First, thank you to Banja Luka. I always like to come here. I personally came because I like this city. Also, thank you to Milan, because behind the each Erasmus Tempus project is always one man. It's at the end story of consortium and so on, but one man should to do preparation things and should to implement the project. Then Milan be ready to do it because you have a very nice team and they will help you. I am very nice to say sure in this. What's about our association? It's established in 2012 by enthusiastic professors and researchers over the Europe and Western Balkan region in order to show the new way in managing science and managing projects. Now we have about 200 active experts around the globe, and also about 50 experts that are directly working for our association. What are our main brands, our trademarks? The first, the events. If you are going on computer, embedded computing, me, it's our domain. It's domain about embedded computing in Mediterranean region. We are IEEE, we are SCI, we are Scopus, and we are Web of Science cited events and journals. If you go to this site, you can see that we have many special sessions devoted to the advanced technology. Also devoted to embedded computing systems, devoted to the cyber-physical systems and of things, and devoted to the education in cyber-physical systems and Internet of Things. We applied technology not only in agroscience, we applied technology in medicine, in disaster management, in all challenging fields today. About our publications, we are in close relations with two main publication houses and association. The first one is IEEE, and the next one is Elsevier from the Poland. We are very happy that today have honor to have the representative of the first one faculty in the field of bioscience and agroscience in the world, Vanelingi. Also, we are running some journals, and also we have some of our publications with our company. We have, let's to say, experience in many projects. I only here extracted the projects from Tempus Erasmus scheme, and also we had one project that is education in maritime, also the projects active with our colleague that is here, Element, education in computing engineering market, and electrical engineering market, also many other projects and so on and so on. What we will do in Vira? First, smart education in ICT for agriculture, then transfer of know-how in ICT for agriculture, then public awareness in Western Balkan about ICT in agriculture, then connecting Vira with other programs and so on, doing project coaching and horizontal activities, providing dissemination, providing sustainability, and doing your projects, let's to say, visible over the globe, over the network of good publications and good events. It's not mystic story. The members and our guests, maybe only one association in Western Balkan, were the three Nobels. And they are personally friends of our association. Thank you very much.